I got the shit kicked out of me by shit kickers with no teeth. I should have seen them coming, but I was busy singing of sucker fish and wild cards and Grandpa Mozzie's war scars, so he could never hear me. He was not a sissy. A flimsy man made of stone, his angry wife made of bone, passing judgment on those they could never truly know. Their children all had secrecies to have their own society for what they would be missing. They would all be sissies. I had a friend from Saturn who taught me all about laughter and how to make it louder through your darkest hour. The girl with nails left scars while I was dreaming with the stars. Won't I ever listen? Don't be such a sissy. Just remember.